IoT-powered virtual hospitals represent a significant advancement in healthcare, leveraging the Internet of Things, IoT, to provide continuous, remote patient care. Let's explore this concept in detail. 1. What is a virtual hospital? A virtual hospital is a healthcare model that leverages digital technologies to provide a wide range of medical services remotely. Unlike traditional hospitals, virtual hospitals do not require patients to be physically present for consultations, diagnostics, or treatments. Instead, they use telemedicine platforms, digital therapeutics, and IoT devices to deliver care. 2. Role of IoT in virtual hospitals. IoT devices are the backbone of virtual hospitals, enabling continuous monitoring and real-time data transmission. Here's a closer look at the types of IoT devices used and their specific roles. Wearable devices. These include smartwatches, fitness trackers, and specialized medical wearables. For example, the Apple Watch can monitor heart rate, detect irregular heart rhythms, and even perform an ECG. Similarly, devices like the Fitbit can track physical activity, sleep patterns, and other vital signs. Remote monitoring systems. These systems are designed for patients with chronic conditions. For instance, continuous glucose monitors, CGMs, like the Dexcom G6 provide real-time glucose readings for diabetes patients, while remote ECG monitors like the Zio Patch can track heart activity over extended periods. Smart home devices. These devices integrate with home environments to support patient care. Examples include smart scales that track weight and body composition, smart blood pressure monitors that provide regular readings, and smart pill dispensers that remind patients to take their medications on time. 3. Benefits of IoT-powered virtual hospitals. Convenience. Patients can access healthcare services from their homes, reducing the need for travel and waiting times. This is particularly beneficial for elderly patients or those with mobility issues. Cost-effectiveness. Virtual hospitals reduce the need for physical infrastructure, lowering operational costs. Patients also save on travel expenses and time off work. Improved patient outcomes. Continuous monitoring allows for early detection of health issues, enabling timely interventions. For example, a sudden spike in blood pressure detected by a smart monitor can prompt immediate medical advice, preventing potential complications. Resource optimization. By managing routine and chronic care remotely, virtual hospitals free up resources in traditional hospitals for acute and emergency care. This helps in better allocation of healthcare resources and reduces the burden on physical facilities. 4. Applications in healthcare. Chronic disease management. IoT devices play a crucial role in managing chronic diseases. For example, asthma patients can use smart inhalers that track usage and monitor environmental conditions, providing data to healthcare providers for better management of the condition. Postoperative care. After surgery, patients can be monitored remotely to ensure proper recovery. IoT devices can track vital signs and alert healthcare providers if there are signs of complications. For instance, smart wound dressings can monitor healing and detect infections early. Elderly care. IoT-powered virtual hospitals are particularly beneficial for elderly patients. Wearable devices can monitor their health and alert caregivers in case of falls or other emergencies. Smart home systems can also automate tasks like medication reminders and emergency alerts. Mental health support. Virtual hospitals can provide continuous mental health support through remote monitoring and virtual consultations. IoT devices can track sleep patterns, activity levels, and other indicators of mental well-being. For example, apps like Wobot use AI to provide mental health support and track user interactions to offer personalized care. 5. Challenges and considerations. Data security and privacy. The continuous transmission of health data raises concerns about data security and patient privacy. Ensuring robust encryption and compliance with healthcare regulations like HIPAA, Health Insurance Portability and Accountability Act, is crucial. Healthcare providers must implement strong cybersecurity measures to protect patient data. Technology adoption. There may be resistance to adopting new technologies, especially among older patients or those with limited access to digital devices. Providing education and support is essential to overcome these barriers. Training programs and user-friendly interfaces can help increase adoption rates. Integration with existing systems, integrating IoT devices with existing healthcare systems and electronic health records, EHRs, can be complex. Ensuring seamless interoperability is key to the success of virtual hospitals. Standardized protocols and APIs, application programming interfaces, can facilitate integration and data sharing. Future prospects. The future of IoT-powered virtual hospitals is promising, with ongoing advancements in technology and increasing acceptance of remote healthcare. As IoT devices become more sophisticated and affordable, we can expect even more innovative applications that will further enhance patient care and healthcare delivery. The integration of IoT with artificial intelligence, AI, and machine learning, ML, will enable predictive analytics, allowing for proactive healthcare management and personalized treatment plans. For example, AI algorithms can analyze data from IoT devices to predict health issues before they become critical, enabling preventive care.